Good morning, and welcome to BK News. Today is Tuesday, October 21st, and it is an A-Day. I'm Victor.
And I'm Trinise. Here's today's news. If you are interested in art club, photography club, or anime club, please sign up in the art room. We will be having our first meeting this week. Stage crew for the fall play class action will be meeting after school today from 3 to 5 in the auditorium. Seniors, please send your prom pictures from last year to the Bishop Kearney yearbook email to help us create our pages from prom last year. The senior trip forms are ready for you to pick up. Please return them as soon as possible. The deadline to sign up is Friday, October 31st. See Ms. Hansen with any questions.
There will be an art and photo club meeting during first SAP today in the art room. There will be an anime club meeting during second SAP today in the art room. See you then. The first of Student Council's movie matinee is today. Ms. Hansen forgot to put the vote for the movie this afternoon on Sniffin campus. So come to B129 at 3 o'clock and we will pick the movie together and make popcorn and have fun. Remember to let your parents know that cookie dough pickup is Thursday after school from the cafeteria. Thank you for supporting our fundraiser.
The library will be open Thursday for SAPs. Again, you must follow the proper procedure to be admitted during your SAP. Attention National Honor Society members. There is a meeting of the entire NHS membership today during first SAP in B213, Ms. Hatter's room. All members are expected to attend this brief but important meeting. Please see Maura Nicholson or Ms. Hedges, if you have any questions. Attention Junior High, the fall dance is coming up on Friday, October 24th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. There will be snacks, refreshments, pizza, music, and dancing. Cost is $4. Please see Mr. Getz to sign up.
We have decided to sell from the Nature's Vision catalog now rather than in the spring so you can take advantage of Christmas orders. Anyone wishing to raise money for a trip or dance or any other school-related event, please stop and see Ms. Hansen and B129. The sale runs from today through Friday, December 5th. Bishop Kearney's literary magazine is now open to submission of original student work. All submissions will be automatically considered for the 5th Annual Poetry and Prose Award. The top 3 submissions will receive cash prizes. Email your submissions to wordlitmag@gmail.com. For an opportunity to publish your work, see Ms. Hoffman with any questions. Don't hesitate. Submit now. The Key Club will be hosting a bake sale and selling raffle tickets for a Vera Bradley wristlet all week during both lunches. Make sure to stop by and buy some baked goods.
Sign-ups for the Haunted Hay Ride are now open to the entire school community. The cost is $20. Please pay in cash and sign up with Ms. Grenier in B114 by Wednesday, October 22nd. A group of students and teachers are going to get together to create dresses for girls in Africa as part of the Dress a Girl initiative. There will be a meeting for anyone interested in participating in this event during both SAPs today in B129. Stop in, get information, and sign up with Ms. Hansen.
So, are you going to go on the hayride?
I think I am. Last time I went, I was pretty scared, but...
Yeah, I think I need to sign up too. Seems like a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Now we turn to BK Sports. Winter sports are just around the corner, which means you will need to be recertified by the BK nurse. Forms are outside the nurse's office. Girls modified basketball will begin on Monday, October 27th, 3:30 to 5 p.m. Other practice dates and times will be announced when available. Sectional tournaments for fall sports begin this week. All Section 5's tickets will be $4 at the gate. Family passes will not be accepted. Check the BK website calendar for sites and times. And that'll do it for sports. So I'm looking forward for these sectional games. How about you? You going to go to some of them?
Yeah, I might. I'm going to try to make it to a lot of them.
Tomorrow night, 6 o'clock.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you for tuning to BKS News. I'm Victor.
And I'm Trinise. Have a great day.